God shall send for this mercy and this truth.